everybody. Welcome to Guitar Band Concert version 2022. Thanks. Wow. Such a change from last year when we didn't have anyone in the audience. So thanks so much for coming out. It really means a lot to us to be able to play for some people in-house as well as online. So hi to everybody watching on YouTube as well. We are going to get started with a song entitled Voodoo. These guys are going to charm you with their voodoo way of playing. And this is a song written by Barry Green. For solos, we're going to feature Alex Segert and Connor Archibald.
Thank you.
Voodoo. Sometimes I wonder if these guys have made a little voodoo doll of me and are picking pins in it when I make them sight read in class. Are you? Okay, good. That's a relief. All right, so maybe we'll start out by introducing the band. So back there on the rhythm section, we have Dan McCormick on bass, Benjamin Caulfield on drums, and then stage right to left, we have Connor Archibald, Alex Haminiak, Alex Segert, and Eason Chow. All right, we're gonna continue on with a tune with the pretty cool title of Unexpected Leisure Time, which these guys say they never get enough of when they're going to school. And this one is gonna feature Alex Haminiak and Alex Segert. What are the chances with four guitarists in the band, but we'd have two Alexes? But we're so happy to have everyone in this band. Okay, you guys ready? Thank you. last one was Road Song by Wes Montgomery, and you guys made it sound magical. That was awesome. That one featured a solo by Eason Chow, Connor Archibald, and our illustrious bassist, Dan McCormack. So I would like to invite the guitar band to leave the stage now. You get out of here, you guys. And we will bring up a third-year student, Greg Conway. And Greg is going to play an arrangement of the stalwart standard Autumn Leaves by guitarist Ted Green. Greg just is fresh from doing his junior recital in this very room. Yeah. I remember Greg from jazz camp. Well, not in my world, but watch it, Greg. I remember Greg was, didn't you get the most enthusiastic student award? Yeah, he made the rest of us look really bad. Okay, well, Greg, go ahead and take it away. Thank you. Yeah, beautiful, Greg. Some nice artificial harmonics in that one. Those are tricky to do if you're not a guitar player, or even if you are a guitar player. All right, we're going to invite Connor Archibald back to the stage. And Connor is our lone composition major in guitar band this year. The other three guys are in performance. And Connor is going to be doing an arrangement of God Only Knows, written by Brian Wilson and Tony Asher. And this is your own arrangement, Connor? You're putting those skills to good use then? All right. Okay, take it away. Awesome, really cool arrangement, guys. Okay, we have something kind of different on the way. I'm going to invite up Cameron Heron, also third-year student. And Cameron's going to bust out the nylon string guitar and do some kind of vintage Brazilian music. This is a piece, Prelude number 4, by Heitor Villa-Lobos. Anything you want to say about this? Peace, Cameron.
Mo made it by the Logos textbook.
Jeez.
Spent the whole summer studying it, so might as well show it up.
Oh, yeah. Jeez. Sorry about that, Cameron. I would have lent you mine if you... Anyway, I'm really glad that you checked it out, because actually, these pieces and etudes were really pivotal in my development. So, okay. Do it to it. Wow. Cameron, I'm so glad I made you buy that book. I sure never got the middle section that fast. Jeez. All right. I would like to invite up the Eason Chow Band to come and play some Sunny for us. Bobby Hebb's classic Sunny. And looks like we got our rhythm section back, as well as Alex Segert. I have a feeling we're going to hear some ripping solos on this one. All right.
Thank you.
was grooving, you guys. Such a nice guitar battle over there, too. I think we'll call it a draw, though, hey? Okay, I would like to bring up Alex Hominiak, and he's going to do a solo arrangement of a very proud Canadian song, a song for a winter's night, Gordon Lightfoot. I can always count on Alex to update me on anything Oilers. Every Tuesday and Thursday I get my updates on the Oilers. And, you know, thanks for that, Alex. Appreciate it. Otherwise, I don't think I would know. Oh, actually, I hadn't heard that. Sorry. Okay, we'll skip that. But can we talk about this pink guitar cable, though? Because, come on, that's really pretty. All right. Okay, so, let's hear some Gordon Lightfoot. Awesome, Alex. Gordon is very proud somewhere, wherever he is. Okay, looks like you're going to stay on stage, aren't you? Because you're playing on this next tune. We're going to bring back Alex Sagert in the rhythm section. And they are going to do an arrangement of If I Ever Lose My Faith in You by Sting. Takes me back to my glory days. All right. Yeah. Yeah, Alex. And Alex. And band. Sweet arrangement. Okay, looks like that's the end of our solo performances. We're going to get the full guitar band back up here, and maybe if they come back, we'll play. But in the meantime, I'll tell you a little bit about this group. Guitar band typically has about between six and eight guitar players, so we have a few less guitars this year. Come on back on stage, guys. I won't take long, don't worry. I'm just really proud of these guys. Still made it work. We found arrangements that would work for this number of guitar players, and they still did all the sight reading that I asked of them every week, which everyone knows guitar players absolutely love reading music. Right, guys? That's how much enthusiasm I got from these guys every week, and I mean it. I really appreciate it. So we've got three more songs to play. Maybe as these guys are tuning up, which I'm very impressed that you're tuning. I want to say some thank yous to the people that made this show possible. On sound we have Mike Brazo, and then for the live streaming, we have Dylan Cave, Jacob Rabuka, Dylan Anderson, and Sawyer Begg. I'd also like to thank Mark at the box office, and of course the illustrious, seems to be my word of the day, guitar department, Jamie Philp and Jim Head, and my name's Mo Lefever, and yeah, we're the three guitar people that are lucky enough to get to work with such fabulous students here. So yeah, thanks. So the first of our three last tunes is going to be a tune by Milt Jackson. It's a blues called Bag's Groove. The solos are going to be Easton Chow, Connor Archibald, and we get to hear a drummer. Give the drummer some! It's going to be Benjamin Caulfield doing some trades back there. Ready? this next tune is kind of unique in that this is the very first guitar band that I've ever taught that has come up with their own arrangement and collectively. So this is a tune called Tenderness by a band called Parquet Courts. And Alex Hominiak was kind of the ringleader, but everyone contributed, and we hope you enjoy it. It's going to feature a solo by Alex Sagert. Awesome. See, collective action brings good results. Okay, we've come to our last tune of the afternoon. And this one is kind of special because it is our lone arrangement by Bobby Cairns, who is the founder of the guitar program. And typically, this band does a lot of his arrangements, but because we had the smaller numbers year, this year we didn't. But this one we managed to pull off. And it's a really cool arrangement of Sonny Rollins' tune, St. Thomas. Some cool feel changes, time signature changes. So if you're a music student here, you could do some ear training right now. Do some rhythmic dictation. Just kidding. Don't do it. Okay. So I'll just introduce the band one last time. Dan McCormick and Benjamin Caulfield. Connor Archibald, Alex Ominiak, Alex Segert, and Eason Chow. Thanks so much, guys. You know, it's really special that we get to have a break from all the world trauma of the moment and just sit back and listen to some great guitar playing, isn't it? Yeah. Thanks so much to you, audience, as well, for coming and for everybody online as well. So, we'll close with St. Thomas to forecast sunnier days ahead, right, guys? Yeah, they just agree with everything I say anyway, so. All right, so thanks, everybody. Here we go.